Okay, this hand seems fine. It's nothing special, but it's okay. Island. It's a good start. Tragic poet. I get to beat down with tragic poet. Tragic poet, bring in the beats. I guess that is a way to get my my Shiv's embrace back. So even if he snaps. Oh, we've got a Metathran soldier. So I would really like to draw mountain. That is not mountain. Anyway, I don't expect he'll be blocking. But if he is, I mean, he's got me. And then I am just going to pass and cycle Polluted Mire. Yeah. Metathran Soldier. This was the card quality back then. It was impressive. Okay, we've got Junk Diver. Another lovely thing for my Goblin Medics to kill. Please, mountain. I would like a mountain right now. Nope. Mountain? Ooh, Smoldering Crater. Close. Yeah, we'll just get in there with Tragic Poet. He's winning the race right now. He does not want to block. Oh, wait, I don't want to. Do I want to cycle scrap here? No, probably not. Alright, Tragic Poet. Keep it up. Goblin Medics. Oh, he has a counterspell. Scent of Brine. Now I should have cycled that scrap. Wow. Veiled Serpent. That card is not very good against me. Unless he has a way to turn my stuff into islands. In which case, it's still not very good against me, but it's slightly less bad. Honestly, though, I kind of needed my, Wow. He has more counterspells, maybe? Trying to understand why he didn't play Veiled Serpent here. But I think I'm just going to let him keep not playing it, and then I'll run out Defender of Law. Alright, end of turn, Defender of Law. Flash. I mean, he kind of has to counter it, right? Frantic Search. Okay. Dang it, this could let him put an artifact in his graveyard for his Junk Diver. Oh, he just discarded Veil Serpent. Okay. Miscalculation. Alright, you have successfully stopped my defender. Get in there, Tragic Poet. This game's tragic and you know it. There's Voice of Reason. I may actually have to kill Metathran Soldier. Those are words I did not think I would utter at any point soon in my life, but there it is. And now a negator is actually fairly good. Like, I'd have to pacify it. Or maybe cessation. Thran War Machine. Okay. Well, that is worth a scrap, I think. But I will wait until, I'll wait until we go to the Echo portion of the game. Unfortunately, that does mean I have to Shower of Sparks the Junk Diver right now. Because I do not want him bringing back that Thran War Machine after I scrap it. And might as well play Plains. Okay, he pays it. I scrap it. And now I actually have a path to victory, despite the cessation in my hand. Because I have Voice of Reason and Tragic Poet able to get in there. I guess I could have just put Cessation on the Thran War Machine, which basically would have forced him to attack. Yeah, I'm not willing to use pacifism to stop Metathran Soldier from blocking my Tragic Poet. So I guess I'll just trade them. Why not? I guess Tragic Poet is protection against Curfew. So it looks like my deck is actually going to win at least one round by, you know, actually killing an opponent. Uh-oh. What does this even do? Oh. Oh. That card's fairly good against me, actually. It's not a very good card. But it is quite good against me. Alright, we will echo the Outrider. Oh, hello, Shiv's Embrace. I believe that will be enchanting Voice of Reason next turn. Uh-oh. This is interesting. And I'm of course playing the land in case I draw a mountain. So, Wound gets a counter. Now he's going to try and race me with Festering Wound. And unfortunately for him, that's not going to work out so well. I'm not even sure on the math. Even if I don't have the Shiv's Embrace. Oh, Weatherseed Fairies. Which, unfortunately for him, is blue. So, he's dead. But I guess he's going to try for a minute to block. I don't know. Yeah, so Shiv's Embrace does actually win the game, thanks to being on a protection from blue creature. Easy for me to say. Yeah. That was an interesting round. We'll see if maybe next round might take a little bit longer.